gets to the left baseline, will turn tail, keeps the dribble. Then outside, Hyman for the long jumper off the window. No good. 2:09 left in the first quarter. Drew looking. He will send over to Davis. Davis over to Magruder. Over to Birch, who will throw it through the 10. Dribble over to Fair. Fair with 8 to shoot. He will step up and he will fire the jumper. It's too strong. Rebound Davis. Up ahead, Drew. And he's got a lob up to Markeith Cummings, and he can't save it. To Magruder, he'll hook it up and score with 1:20 left to go in the quarter. Magruder, his ball is diverted over to Birch. Birch puts it up, missed it, but then put back up and in by Magruder. Here in this third quarter, in the third quarter. So this time it's the Skyforce who are able to hustle for the boards. Williams, this time he will drive on Talton, gives it up to Magruder, who will throw it through the 10. On good on the jumper. Laid it off the glass. Here comes Magruder. This time he will make it to the glass and score.